for today's vlog, I just want to speak on, you know, a lot of us want things to be different, and we want it to be, we all strive for that, being happy and being content with life. I think all of us wants happiness, I'm sure. It's asking yourself, how bad do you want it? How bad do you really, really want it? If you want things to be different, and you want to live a life that you are truly meant to live, you've got to want it as bad as you want to breathe. Because some just don't want it bad enough. Because if they did, I'm sure they would take the necessary steps to do what it is that they need to do to change and to be happy. I'll just share my experience. I'm not gonna say I'm the only one that had changed and worked at it and things changed and for the better. I'm not the only one, but I just want to share my experience that it takes for me, in order for me to be happy, I really literally had to get out of places where I don't feel good. The moment that I don't feel good, you know, it just doesn't feel right. You know, I sometimes sit in places or do things, not now, but back then, I'd sit in places and environment where it's so negative. There's so much negativity going on that I sit there, and then by the time I get home, I'm negative. So why do I put myself in those situations? Then, you know, you really do have to want it bad enough. If you're not happy, identify what you're not happy with, or identify why is it you feel that way. Get to the root cause of your feelings, because some just eat to not think about it. Some will drink, you know, go to alcohol or drugs to not really feel or to deal with those situations. And it's just temporary. When a person really identifies that problem, they tend to work at it. Because for me, you know, I didn't one day just wake up and boom, everything's given to me. Now I'm happy, I'm this, I'm that. You know, it takes work. And if you're not afraid of working or really looking yourself in the mirror, you can get somewhere. And when you don't point fingers at other people for your faults, you'll be okay. You know, it's really looking at, because for me, I don't go to bed affected by other people's thoughts and saying of me today, because I know I'm doing my best today to do what's right for me and my family, and you know, and you just have to get yourself out of that environment, those negative people, and those people that aren't willing to grow. I speak on this all the time on my vlogs, I think, about change. It's very important. Some people just want to be happy, but they look outside of themselves. You know, you really have to start within and clean house inside, not whatever is around us. You know, and you've got to want it bad enough. You have to. It's not just I want to be happy today and then choose to be happy today and then forget tomorrow. You know. And the ones that I admire, the ones that really plug away at it and want a better life for them and their family. And they do what it is that they do and they have to, and they do it because they want to be somewhere that they've never been before, and that's to be happy, and that's to create something that's more than themselves, you know, to add value to other people. And that's what I admire the most, and I just that's, you know, it's like that's the drive when I see people change and get to where they're from the bottom, the lowest bottom, and then they get out of that and they make something out of themselves. You know, that's, I really admire those people. I do. And when you tell me that you can't change or you can't get out of where you're at, I'm not gonna believe you. I'm not gonna believe anyone that says they can't, because they can. You know, it just takes a little work, it takes long hours, it takes a little beating, it takes, you might cry here and there, it might hurt a little bit, but it's the process of getting to where it is that you want to be. Because when you go through that process of being happy, wanting to be happy and wanting life to change, it becomes normal what you do every day. And you get, it's almost like a high, and you just keep plugging away at it. Because that feeling inside here, that's very important to you. And you don't want to ever let that go. When you get a taste of how life on the other side can be, and it's like putting on a new pair of glasses, and you run with it. You don't want to ever look back. You can look back and reflect, but you never want to go back that way to where it is that you were. You know. So, finding that happiness, it's not about just, that happiness isn't about just today or tomorrow. It's about every day. Because any of us can wake up, or any of us can pass away or die anytime. So why not add value to people or add something? When it's time for us to go, it's not our choice. So what? Don't waste your life away. There's more to life than hooting and hollering. You know. Add value. The most important thing I think I've learned is that, just to give something that I've learned and share something that I've learn through the process, because I'm sure there's somebody out there struggling along the way. But you gotta add value, and it's not about me today, all about me today. If it was, I wouldn't be doing this vlog. It's not that I like to look at the camera at myself all the time, you know. It's just giving information that somebody shared with me, and it's worked, it's helped. So you gotta want it, and you gotta do what it takes. Whatever it is that you're looking for, you work at it. Work at it, and find somebody that you trust. Find a mentor. Find somebody that's happy, not always down, always negative. Remove yourself from those individuals. And that's very important. So, change. It's good. Have a good night.